night when stars in heaven are shining bright. Far away from the footlights glare, into the sweet and scented air of a quaint old Cornish town. Born from afar in a gentle breeze, joining the murmur of summer seas, distant tones of an old world dance, played by the village band perchance. On the calm air came floating dawn. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, the big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium. Far away as in a trance, I heard the sound of the floral dance. And soon I heard it a-bustling and prancing, and then I saw the whole village was dancing. In and out of the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, in that quaint old Cornish town. Every boy took a girl by the waist and hurried her off with tremendous haste. Whether they knew one another, I care not. Whether they cared at all, I know not. But they kissed as they danced. And there was a band with a curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Stand and stare, for I had no maid with me. Lonely I should have to be in that quaint old Cornish town. When suddenly hastening down the lane, a figure I knew I saw quite plain. With outstretched hands I rushed along and carried her into that merry throng. And fiddle and all went dancing tall. Dancing there, jigging, jonking everywhere, up and down and around the town. Hoorah for the Cornish!